Good of you to join us, my valiant friend.
I heard about your heroics at the mine. You definitely have the makings of a knight. For now, we are simply grateful to have your support.
Not quite a full contingent.
Before you do anything else, you must build yourself a campsite. It's the wise move when we're this far from Pridewen. There's a splendid spot nearby. Set your tent. Relax a bit, if you like. We'll be here.
Thank you.
Ah, you're back. I'm at a bit of a loss here. A few months ago, this barren beach had nothing but a smattering of pirates. Now it appears to be a war camp, with more pirates and supplies arriving by the minute. Indeed. It's gonna take an army to drive them out, and we currently lack an army. Perhaps we should pursue a more honorable approach to resolving this conflict. You two stay here and defend our position. I will go forth and challenge the leader of the pirates to a duel. And when I am victorious, I will demand that they withdraw from these shores forthwith, never to return!
Oh, well, yes. Good point. I suppose our options will be more limited then.
I'm afraid I'm not much of a strategist in a scenario like this. What do you think would be most prudent?
That's a grand idea.
They've been unloading cargo using the smaller rowboats. If you can destroy their rowboats and all the cargo they've dropped, that would slow them down. I'll stay and keep an eye.
Thank you. on, you stiff-necked fool. What possible interest would I have in spying on this pathetic little outpost you got here?
You see, that is precisely the kind of thing a spy would say, particularly when she was caught creeping around near our camp.
Tell me this then, Sir Wisdom. What exactly would I be wanting to learn? How you scratch your arse in an iron suit?
Ha! Trying to distract me with insults, eh? But it won't work.
Took your sweet time getting here. I was sizing up the pirate base until this suspicious sod nabbed me. Can you tell him I'm not a spy? Yeah, very funny.
Ah, well. If you know her, then I suppose that we could give her another chance. But I'll have my eye on you, young lady.
Better keep your eyes to yourself, unless you want them poked out.
Bravo, my bold friend! I feared the pirates would overwhelm you, but it seems you are nigh unstoppable. And I suppose if you're willing to vouch for Miss O'Malley, we'll give her the benefit of the doubt. For the moment, at least. The woman claims she snuck into the pirates' den and there are hundreds within. But can we really trust her? After all, she is a pirate herself.
Very well, then.
If she's to be believed, the source of this plague on our lands may well be inside. You'll have to hear her account yourself. If you're willing to venture into the den on her word, then so be it. We'll hold this...
Well, now, I do hope you straightened everything out with Sir Pain in me arse. I tried to tell that sod, if you want to defeat these pirates, I know the way. Not spying so much as taking a measure of the place. Heard there were pirates up here and thought they might be sitting on some valuable loot. And they've got some loot, sure enough. But they don't even seem to care about it. I guess that's what happens when you lose your soul. I'll tell you, but if you go in, I'll be expecting some treasure in exchange for my information. I worked hard for it after all. So here it is. There's a glowing altar in there, and the bastards are drawn to it like flies to a carcass. Smash the damn thing, and I bet they'll all buzz off. For someone like you, maybe. Not for me. But hey, don't forget our deal. Snatch me up some valuables in there, and we'll be that much closer to getting a ship.
Have you ever met such coordinated pirates? It's like they went to school or something. How will people ever find their way to Pride when I was a baby and an absolute terror? Folks here say I used to leap out from behind trees and startle them. My bag had a fleur-de-lis, and I spoke a little French back then. Hardly. I just want to make these pirates cry for their mothers. If only they didn't have so many weapons and barrels of gunpowder. What a good way to turn the barrels on them! Sneak up on the pirates, light their barrels, and then boom! Pirates blown to pieces! I'll keep watch here and make sure no...
Great! You brought exactly what I need!
You're a good person, Rajal Sadak. You're going to do very well here on Aeternum. Have you made friends here? You seem like someone a person would be lucky to call a friend. Back home in Syria, we always repay favors. You've helped me a lot. I hope I can return the favor. Words to live by, Rajal Sadak. You could be knight material, and I want to see you make it through a few more summers at least. Has anyone taught you how to make a sword? I suppose I must do everything around here. I'm sure that once I teach you to make a sword, you'll be able to supply armories. You have that industrial...
The true heir sought to save us once, and now the answer they'll bring. The lost will learn, be forever turned. They'll know them as our one true king.
Thank you.
With gunpowder barrel. Wait! Sir Payne sees the spark of a knight in me. I have to train more, and fight more, and impress the regent. But you'll see, I'll become a knight soon. Then everyone will call me Sir Ash.
Thank you.
look who made it in and out of the pirate's den safely. I knew you could do it. Unlike this sod. Tell me, did you find that glowing altar? See there? We make a good team. I go in first, all sneaky-like, and get the lay of the land. Then you follow up with force, taking care of business. Of course, for a partnership, it's vital all parties profit in a venture. Now that's a right decent friend. This'll get me a bit closer to securing my ship.
No surprise there. Miss O'Malley gets what she wants and disappears. I do hope your courage accomplished more than padding her coin purse. I can only imagine the filth you had to wade through to reach the heart of the pirate's den. Did you find the foul sorcery Miss O'Malley claimed was there? Interesting. Perhaps that's why we're seeing even fewer of the scoundrels coming ashore than before. This revelation should be taken back to the Night Regent with all haste. I must keep vigil here. Ensure these scoundrels don't attempt any further incursions to the south. You must go alone and go quickly. Use the...
That's a fine-looking sword, Rajal.
I'm not surprised. It's what I've come to expect from you. Drop by at the tavern any...
Aha! There's my honey. Yes, this is fantastic. You did me a good turn with my... Seeing as how everyone is talking about... And I think I might know a spot to get our hand... Bested, sure. We'll celebrate...
I have to confess, seeing you return brings me a great deal of relief. I need people I can trust, now more than ever. In fact, your enterprising friend Grace O'Malley was here. She drives a hard bargain, but I am strongly considering her offer. Grace says she was with you up north and the pirates were rallying to some strange altar. Is it possible it's connected to the tablet from the mine? Exactly. She's been studying the fragments you brought back from the mine for a while. Surely she's learned something. If so, I would ask you to work with Moira to follow up on any leads. I, unfortunately, must attend to less pleasant matters. Thank you. Yes, you've earned that right. I must soon deal with Minister Lochnir's disrespect head on. He's avoiding me, and there are things he must answer for. I must handle this myself, though. You should seek out Moira straight away. Dealing with this plague of lost is the kingdom's highest priority.
Oh, just the person I was hoping to see. Comparing the tablet fragments to other stonework from the region, I believe I found where it came from. I know you've just returned from the north. If it's true that the pirates are indeed all lost, did you see anything similar to the tablet? Well, it's hard to say for sure, but it's possible it comes from the same place. The ancient ruins of Caladan in the Eastern Wood. Caladan, and indeed all the ruins of Aeternum, are shrouded in centuries, if not millennia, of unsolvable mysteries. Of course, and you are better suited than I am. Before you go, however, let me tell you what we do know of the ancients that once walked these lands.
Aeternum's ruins tell the tale of a magnificent civilization that once dominated the island. Its architects, the ancients, discovered or possibly created the energy we call Azos. In the millennia that followed, humanity came from countless prehistoric cultures. Sumeria, China, Egypt, and more. They were called to explore the sea, summoned by the ancients to this island. These early arrivals worshipped the ancients as gods. They toiled under the ancients' guidance, building hundreds of monuments and towers. But humanity's savage nature could not be tamed. Wars broke out, and amid the chaos, corruption first appeared. To combat this new menace, the ancients imbued a chosen few with gifts. These heroes were granted monumental powers and life eternal. The wars raged on for centuries, and the ancients blessed entire armies. But most of the human vessels degraded into mindless skeletal warriors. Those wars ended millennia ago, and the ancients disappeared. But their haunted guardians still protect the ruins, oblivious to the fact their cause has long since lost its meaning.
Now you know why most on Aeternum avoid ruins at all costs. I myself have only visited Caladan once, but if we're to find answers, that's where we'll be. You're a brave soul, but don't go too deep. There are unspeakable dangers down there. Stick to the surface. That's where our tablet came from. Go now.
Thank you.
it isn't the Night Regent's new page. On an errand even now, I presume. I am curious what merits such urgent attention when Jay's duty as regent so soon draws to an end. The Night Regent should not be conducting affairs she can't reveal to her people. Wouldn't you agree? I've served as Pridewen's minister since before her birth. I should be informed of this matter. You presume much, Paige. I simply wish to convey any pressing matters to the true heir when he arrives. Keep your secrets, but know this. Pridewen will be united as never before to honor the royal bloodline. Nothing else matters.
Like, comment, and subscribe!